hang upside down, you mumbling.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. I'll tell you what, Stuart, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And is he going to do it? Kovacic! Still a chance! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. This is the lineup for the home team. Sergio Asenjo is the man between the posts. Diego Carlos plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. And the lead striker
today. What a chance this is, Derek.
Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game. But can he finish? Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping.
Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous. But that was a top-class save from the keeper. Brilliant from him.
Gives it a go, and pushed onto the woodwork. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Diogo Jota. On the ball, Richarlison.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? And do they mean business on this occasion? But they took care of the situation defensively. Doesn't want to give it away here. Martial. Can someone get on the end of this? Not to be this time. Jesus. An incisive pass. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Well, showing good defensive judgment. Real losing possession. This could square the game. He had to react, and did. Anthony Martial. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, surely. It's gone in. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what to post, living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Oh no! All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. Started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Raiders versus Real.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. The first 11 for Raiders. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. Rodri plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And Jamie Vardy starts alongside Christian Pulisic. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Alan! Oh, blocked it! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Well, clattered away. Long-range effort, making sure it didn't get past him. And so the first 11 for Real. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Jorginho plays alongside Alan in central midfield. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus. A very good tackle. Vardy! And getting across to stop it. And he's fired over the corner. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Yes, he's one of those players you love to have in your squad. The sort of player the manager can depend on to give a solid performance week in, week out. It's a great achievement for him.
And a goal! 1-0! And what a fast start they've made to this game! The opening goal of the game then.
Diogo Jota.
Vardy. And Thiago. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. So a throw in here. Gabriel Jesus. Now with Jorginho. Well, tremendous block. This is looking threatening. Firing it in. And he's gone and scored to level it again. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Andrew Robertson. This is Thiago. Real chance. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Fed through by Kovacic. Jota could take the lead. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Nicolas Pepe. A fine reading of the situation. Jota. And pulled back. And the danger cleared. What can Real do from this position? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Pepe. Now he must favour the cross, but he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Alan. Mateo Kovacic. Jota. And return to Kovacic. A chance now with the corner. Over it comes. Well, thumped clear. Mount. Pulisic now. In with a chance. Off the post and back in play. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. What can they do to stop him running at them?
Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least.